How to add Omny card to Apple Wallet. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can add Omny card to your Apple Wallet. So without any further ado, let's begin. First, open up your settings. After you open your settings, scroll down till you find your wallet section. Now tap on wallet. Now here you will see the add card option. Tap on add card. And after you tap on it, you will see the different type of card that you can add. Now here what you want to do is tap on transit card or travel card. After you tap on travel card, you will get the option to search for Omny card. Just search for Omny, O-M-N-Y, and card, and it should just pop up. After it does, tap on it. And after you tap on it, what will happen is that Omny card will get just added. All you gotta do is type in the CVV number and so many more the account details, or you can simply scan the card. Now after you do that, your Omny card will get added. Now if you don't find the Omny card when you search for it, that might be because you are not in the geographically available region, so that might be the case for you. And yeah, that is basically how you add the card. Thanks for watching guys, that is all for this video. Stay tuned for more upcoming tutorial videos, and bye bye, take care.